Hey everybody, this is Zach from Shots by Shopes coming to you with another episode. If you recall my last video, Trail Camera Day, I set up my new Moultrie Mobile Edge 2 on a farm that I have permission. It's been a month since that camera has been set up, and I figured now would be a great time to kind of talk about the camera and show you some photos and videos that I have gotten from the camera. You can think of the Moultrie Mobile Edge 2 Cellular Trail Camera as your covert analyst in the field. Building on the legacy of the Edge 2 gives an ultra-fast 0.4 second trigger speed and takes incredible 36 megapixel pictures in 1080p video. You can use your on-demand feature in the app to trigger a photo or video whenever you want. You can also update your settings in the app, which is pretty sweet, so you can switch from video to photos. Now, another thing about this camera is that it takes really clear night vision pictures. It has a low glow flash range and can extend up to 100 feet detection. Now, like I said, the app is probably one of my favorite features with this new Edge 2 cellular trail camera. In it, you can look under mapping, game planning for deer and other wildlife species, activity charting, and in-app weather forecasts. The activity charting feature helps you see which camera locations have the highest traffic for your specific game type based off of day, temperature, and moon phase. The in-app weather forecasts are designed specifically for hunters, sending daily and hourly forecasts in your hunting area, including wind direction, which is really important. The new game plan feature helps you predict and foresee game movement, utilizing trail camera information and weather forecasts at your hunting location, helping you develop your plan of attack for the field. With the mapping feature, you can map your property and scouting setup. You can drop pins and you can save personalized waypoints to help you access your locations and your camera that much easier. Some other highlights on the new Moultrie Mobile Edge 2 include the fact that no SDs are required. It's all built in memory. These cameras auto connect nationwide to the four major networks, always connecting to the strongest signal. Now, enough of me talking about the new Moultrie Mobile Edge 2. Coming up are a couple of the highlights, followed by proof of why the Moultrie Mobile Edge 2 is the best cellular trail camera out on the market today. Enjoy.